everyone, welcome back to LG Gardening. Today we are going to see how to grow mint or pudina from store-bought cuttings. We Indians use mint leaves in many of our dishes like curries, chutneys, biryanis and in also some drinks like lemonades, mojitos, cocktails etc. Hence it's good to have a pot full of mint plants in your garden. It's basically an invasive plant and if allowed to grow in the ground, it may take over the entire area. So, mint plants should preferably grown in containers so that it's more manageable. Without much delay, let's move on to the video. These are the cuttings that I have taken from the store-bought ones. Most of them had already developed root and hence I decided to plant them. The pot that I am using here is a 6-inch wide pot. The potting mix used is a mix of garden soil, cocoa peat, vermicompost and organic manure. The organic manure I used here is cow dung powder. After planting, make sure to water thoroughly. This potting mix retains more water and hence I water my plants only once in a day. Always make sure that the soil in the pot does not dry out and should be moist at all times. These are the plants after 10 days of planting. Plants have developed new leaves. A few of them have rotten, the others have dried off. Remove the dead ones and plant new ones in place of them. After 21 days of planting, the plants have established well and have produced lots of new leaves. These are the ones that I have planted in place of the dead ones. These are the plants after 34 days of planting. At about 50 days since planting, the plants have taken over the container and had grown nicely. You can harvest the leaves by chopping off the shoots as and when you need them. They would grow new branches and leaves within a few days. Up to this stage, I have not used any kind of fertilizers as we have added fertilizers at the time of making the potting mix. I'll post a part 2 video showing the fertilizing, pruning and repotting techniques. Hope you liked the video. If you like to see more such videos, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so that you will get notified whenever I post new videos. See you again in yet another video. Until then, take care and bye.